plains of the Serengeti live two parents who talk to cameras.
If you're lucky, you might see a hyena.
A teenager.
Excuse me while I go find a container for my joy.
Who talks to herself.
Whatever.
A wild child who speaks his own language. And a young girl.
Hey, Slowpokes!
With a very special gift.
Sometimes I wish I could just tell them I talk to animals.
No! Then you'll lose your power.
Calm down. I won't break the rule.
Is your sister always...
Talk like a monkey, dress like a gig? Yeah, you get used to it.
He stuck a dung beetle up his nose.
Mom, Eliza wants us to race.
The planes are too dangerous.
Kayla, I'll be with them. You can trust me.
But when you live in an untamed world, the unexpected...
Pouches!
...is just over the horizon.
Your intentions are noble, but you're just too young.
Tally is alive. Go save him, Eliza.
I'm going to find Tally, and you're not going to stop me.
Oh, yes, I am. That is so wrong.
Now.
I'll find you, Tally.
No journey is too far.
The monkey got to go to London.
Where's the bathroom?
You're standing on it.
No adventure. Is too dangerous.
The poachers at the river.
At no risk is too great.
So, my little troublemaker, who told you?
To save a friend.
Who told you these things?
Wait! I know because I can talk to animals.
This holiday season.
Oh no!
My children are in the jungle alone?
You don't need extraordinary powers to do extraordinary things. This is what you can do without your powers. You have a greater destiny than I've even known. The Wild Thornberries movie.
Donnie, this is no time for the wedgie.